Okay, derive the expression for input and output resistance for a voltage series feedback. Okay, first we shall solve the input resistance. Okay, input resistance, before going to the derivation, first voltage series feedback circuit we need. Okay, here this is the voltage series feedback circuit. Okay, this feedback connection topologies, in last class I have said to go through on topologies. Okay, Vs, okay. Vs is connected, series mixing beta into V naught, and here feedback voltage, here Vi. Okay, this is voltage amplifier, and next load. Okay, here also similarly Vs feedback voltage, and here input resistance, voltage amplifier, that is voltage amplifier, and output resistance and load. Okay, RIF is equal to Vs divided by IL. Step 2, obtain expression for Vs. Expression for Vs. Applying KVL to the input side, we get Vs minus II into RI minus VF is equal to 0. Vs is equal to II RI plus VF. Okay, first we need to apply KVL input side so that we get Vs equation. Okay, we know that VF is equal to what? VF divided by V naught is equal to beta. Okay, so we can substitute VF as beta into V naught. Next step is obtain expression for V naught in terms of II. Okay, V naught equation should be in terms of II. V naught is equal to AV into VI into RL divided by R naught plus RL. Okay, is equal to AV into RL divided by R naught plus RL, that is written as capital A suffix V. Okay, this is common VI. Okay, where V naught is equal to AV into VI, they have written as II into RI. Now we can say that V naught is in terms of II. Okay, next step is obtain expression for RIF. Okay, we are finding that input resistance. So to find out input resistance, we want Vs. Okay, because the input resistance is equal to Vs divided by II, we should find out the expression for Vs. To find out the expression for Vs, Vs is equal to II into RI plus beta into, we know the value of V naught, that is V naught value, what we got, AV into II into RI, substitute. Okay, so RIF is equal to, when you take common II, II get cancelled, so you will get the expression for RIF is equal to RI plus beta into AV into RI. This is what input resistance. Okay, when you take common as RI, then you will get 1 plus beta into AV into RI. Okay, next output resistance. Step 1, draw the equivalent circuit. Okay, to find out output resistance, we will make Vs as 0 and output load resistance open circuit. Okay, to find out the output resistance, this is the equivalent circuit with Vs is equal to 0 and RL is disconnected. Step 2, obtain expression for I in terms of V. Applying KVL to the output side, we get that AV into VI minus I into R minus V is equal to 0. Okay. From this expression, we can write that I is equal to V minus AV into VI divided by R naught. VI is equal to minus VF. You can say that when you apply loop, you can say that VI is equal to minus VF. Okay. Vi is equal to minus Vf, that can be written as minus beta into V. Okay, so I is equal to V plus Av into beta into V divided by R naught. Okay, we have substituted the values. Okay, when you take out V as common, 1 plus beta into Av divided by R naught. Next is obtain expression for R naught F. R naught F is equal to V divided by I. R naught F is equal to R naught divided by 1 plus beta into AV. R naught F dash we require, because here we splitted the circuit, because to find out the R naught F dash, here R naught F is equal to V divided by I. R naught F dash is equal to R naught F parallel with RL. Okay, R naught F parallel with RL, that is R naught F into RL divided by R naught F plus RL. But what is the value of R naught F? R naught F is equal to R naught divided by 1 plus beta into AV into RL. Okay, we have substituted the R naught F value. Okay, after solving, we get R naught plus RL plus beta into AV into RL. Next, dividing numerator and denominator by R naught plus RL, we get that R naught F dash is equal to R naught into RL divided by R naught plus RL. This we consider as R naught dash. Okay, 1 plus beta into AV into RL divided by R naught plus RL, that we consider as capital A in A suffix V. Okay, this is what R naught F, that is output resistance. This is derivation for output resistance and also for input resistance for what? For voltage series amplifier. Okay, next, there is the expression for input resistance and also output resistance for a current series. Okay, when you consider a current series, what you get? Transconductance. Okay, if you know the feedback connection topologies, then you can write the circuit or equivalent circuit easily. Okay, transconductance amplifier with current series feedback. Okay, similar VS transconductance amplifier and RL here feedback. Okay, VS source voltage feedback and input resistance. Here we get that GM into VI. This is a transconductance, and resistance are in parallel because here you can observe here output is current sampling. Okay, input resistance, draw the equivalent circuit for a current series feedback amplifier. RIF is equal to what? VS divided by II. Next is obtain the expression for VS. Okay, apply the loop equation, we get that VS minus II into RI into RI, II minus, sorry, VS minus II into RI minus VF is equal to 0. VS is equal to what we get? II into RI plus VF. Okay, VF can be written as beta into I naught. Okay, obtain the expression for I naught in terms of VI. Okay, here obtain the expression for I naught in terms of VI, because this is a current series amplifier. The output current I naught is given as I naught is equal to GM into VI into R naught divided by R naught plus RL. Okay, this whole thing capital GM. Okay, G suffix M. Okay, as usual VI, where GM is equal to G small GM into R naught divided by R naught plus RL. Next step is obtain expression for RIF. RIF, to obtain expression for RIF, what we got? RIF is equal to VS divided by II. Okay, we should know the VS equation. What we got? VS equation, II into RI plus beta into I naught. We know the value of I naught is, that is GM into VI. So substitute the values, what you will get? VS divided by II. Okay, when you cancel out II, what you will get? RI into 1 plus beta into GM. Okay, next, output resistance. Okay, till now we have found out input resistance, that is RIF is equal to what we get? RI open bracket 1 plus GM close bracket. Okay, this is a GM is nothing but this. Okay, next, output resistance. Step 1, draw the equivalent circuit. In while finding output resistance, we will make source as 0 and load resistance should be disconnected. Okay, equivalent circuit, that is Vs is equal to 0 and RL is disconnected. Okay, this is the equivalent circuit. Next, step 2, obtain expression for I in terms of V. We should apply the KCL to the output node. We get that I is equal to V divided by R naught minus GM into VI. Okay, the input voltage is given as VI is equal to minus VF, that is equal to minus beta into V naught. Okay, V divided by R naught is equal to I plus GM beta into I. Okay, VI is equal to what? Beta into I naught minus beta into I naught. Okay, when you substitute and solve, you will get I open bracket 1 plus GM into beta. Next is obtain expression for R naught F. R naught F is equal to V divided by I. That is equal to R naught open bracket 1 plus GM into beta close bracket. R naught F dash is equal to RL into R naught open bracket 1 plus beta into GM close bracket divided by R naught plus RL. Similar, okay. R naught F parallel with the RL, okay. But what is the value of R naught F? R naught F value is R naught into 1 plus GM into beta, okay. R naught F is parallel with RL. So, what we can write R naught F value into RL divided by R naught F value plus RL. Okay, this can be written. Okay. So, when you solve this one, okay, RL into R naught 1 plus VM, 1 plus beta into GM divided by R naught plus RL divided whole divided by 1 plus beta into GM into R naught divided by R naught plus RL. Okay. After solving this, we need to divide by R naught plus RL. Okay. After substituting R naught F value, you divide by same as what you have done for voltage amplifier, voltage series amplifier. First, we will write R naught F value and RL value. Okay. We will solve the expression. Next, we should divide and numerator. Okay, divide for numerator and also denominator with what? R naught plus RL. Then you'll get this expression. If you solve this expression, what you'll get? R naught F dash is equal to R naught dash. Okay, R naught open bracket 1 plus B into GM close bracket divided by 1 plus beta into G capital M. Okay, this is R naught dash is nothing but R naught into RL divided by R naught plus RL. GM capital GM suffix M is equal to capital G suffix M, that is small m, into R naught divided by R naught plus RL. This is what output resistance for current series feedback, current series amplifier. Okay. In next class, we shall discuss about the current shunt feedback and also for voltage shunt feedback. Okay.